higher education is one of the cornerstones to success, but some students lack the academic support and opportunity to attend college. That's where Sacramento's Improve Your Tomorrow comes in, helping the best and brightest reach their potential. Common Ground's Kevin Oliver met with Sacramento Valley High School counselor and IYT participants to see how the program works.
We're here with Gregory Ortiz and Keyshawn Turner with Improve Your Tomorrow, an organization whose goal is to get young men of color into college and graduating from college. Let's start with Gregory. Gregory, give us a little background on what sparked your motivation behind this organization.
Well, I'm a counselor at Valley High School in South Sacramento, and a couple young men who went to Valley decided that they were not satisfied with the data of young men of color going to and completing college. So they came back to their school and tried to find out what they could do about it. Together with our school, that's where it started, and now we're serving over 600 young men in 7 different schools in Sacramento area. Right now, at 4 years later, 100% of our young men are attending college. 89% of them are attending 4-year colleges.
What kind of services does IYT provide?
I think the very first service that we provide is mentoring. We get these young men to believe that it's possible for them to be successful, and then we take it to tutoring, symposiums, internships, employment, and even when they graduate, we give them a laptop so that they can participate in the technology they're going to need to be strong in college.
We are college brown brothers.
We will be college graduates.
We will be college graduates.
We will not quit in the face of any obstacles.
We will not quit in the face of any.
Our original graduates and our sophomores in college, and we bring them back as mentors because those young men have walked those streets and they know exactly what the pressures are that these young men are facing.
Keyshawn Turner is following in the footsteps of his brother, who is a graduate of IYT.
I would show up every Saturday going to his study halls, talking to Michael Lynch and just all the brothers, because all the people in that first class I've known already, I grew up with them. It really changed my outlook on life, because before it was kind of just go to school, you know, wake up, go to school, and just get through the day. It wasn't a future.
It's astounding how successful it's been, because getting the young men to believe in themselves, and now they kind of feed off each other. It's become a brotherhood. That's how they address each other. It's a positive fraternity. It's spread throughout the community, and we take them all. Anybody that's willing to do the work is welcome to come in and give it a shot.
Is there a difference between who makes it through high school and who makes it through college?
Oh, certainly. And the possibilities. We just want them to have options. The more education, the more options you have. You need to show up on a Saturday morning at Valley High School and see 100 young men with their hair sticking out all over the place and their backpack full of books ready to go. And they come in every Saturday morning for 3 hours, Monday afternoon, Wednesday afternoon after school. It's quite astounding, and it continues to grow. 100% of our graduating seniors are attending college of some kind, and 89% have been accepted into 4-year universities. To educate students, it costs a lot of money, and we're providing them with the privilege that is necessary for them to see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Gregory and Keyshawn, I want to thank you for joining us this evening and sharing your program with
thanks
us.
Thanks for the opportunity. I appreciate it.
Improve Your Tomorrow is holding a fundraiser on November 3rd from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Antiquity Mason Purvey in Midtown. Harvesting Dreams to Reality features live band, spoken word, art sales, silent auction, and appetizers, and no host bar. There's a link for tickets at Improve Your Tomorrow.